Bobby, I'm 96 here. I am doing a video on a vanilla flavor. This is an me and my brother found on here, but he's recording another video right now. His name is Biker Gaming Minecraft. I'll stick his channel in the description so you can check him out. But, the video. Vanilla server is like pure survival. Test of survival is on it, so I'm on a mushroom biome right now. This is place me and my brother put. Mostly my brother because he plays on here most often. But I play it on here sometimes. Okay, looks like he added a porch. Come on. He's been on him a long time, I guess. But sometimes I play on him, I don't play that often. Stay? No, I'm not gonna start sending my phone. But, what the? Whoa! Sonic, what are you doing? Yeah, my bunny's staying in there now. Show me sometime, but I'll show him the lemons, lemon sims, but anyways, I'm building a chat room. How about that? Cool! But, I'm just looking around, before. Said he was building something, I was surprised, and then he told me I looked at it, so I'm looking at it. Wow, we're far from the house. That's the house way over there. Way over yonder. Some mushrooms. A tree farm. Yes, we need a tree farm in there here. Because trees, you know, don't grow on mushroom biomes, and we're far from if you would so please mind your own business and get off my screen, I would so be able to help that. But, check that out now. Let's go check out this. The rest of this. Well, I'm jumping for joy. Everybody's recognized as Debo Viper 25. That's his Minecraft user. So if you see him on any servers, give him a shout out. Debo Viper 25. And his channel is Viper Gaming Minecraft. I will put that in the description as well. So if you want to see him on any servers, he's probably recording. Series right now, so if you like survival, he also does Hunger Games, and he does a hide and seek game, and I'm not sure if I forgot what total it was. Check him out, he has quite a bit of video, which is pretty cool. Check him out, he's got variety, same thing now, he's doing a survival series, he's upstairs in his recording a video, and I'm down in my living room recording a video. And my buddy's looking at me like, why are you talking to your computer? That's kind of creepy. But, aside from that, thank you guys for watching. We'll catch you later.